Hey there, Kuro here. Today I'm watching episode 5 of Kaikoku Jutsushi no Yarinaushi or Redo of Healer. But I'm going to watch the complete recovery version, if you know what I mean. But because of that, I'm going to leave the filter that I put over the video with full opacity. I mean, I'm not gonna lower it because, you know, YouTube. So if you wanna keep track of where we are at the video, you can sync your footage with the subs or the timer below. So episode 5 in 3, 2, 1, go. Deserters. Of course, because the sword hero is a douchebag, so the hero finds a new toy. I wonder what it is. That face there kind of looks like normal. Yeah, you have to ask for consent, man. That's not cool. Yeah, very interesting. And you do it from the front. Kanbarimasu. This anime. Yeah, but her level won't go up. She already has the limit broken, so I'm guessing that Kearga really likes her. You can sell more of the medicine. Nietzsche. No, he paid 30 times that. Yeah, you're gonna punch a guy who has a sword. Yeah, forever. Yeah. It was obvious. Give us all the medicine or the recipe. Yeah, you were looking for that, so. Yeah, they're just tools. Yeah, they are my property, so I don't want to lose them. It doesn't matter because the disease is already cured. And that. $500. Nice. Cut first, ask questions later. Yeah, you got that wrong backwards. It's funny how they'll say stuff like that, but they don't have any proof of anything. And of course, the brainwashing. I mean, she is brainwashed, but not like that. I hate that kind of people. They can't be reasoned with. You don't have any proof of that. Take that. You don't know that. My property. At least. It's not great, but it's an okay fight scene. Did he use deterioration here? Or alchemy? He heals everything. Nice. Or maybe not. It doesn't matter, he can heal. That laugh. Yeah, that's nice. That face, she's really happy to do stuff. We don't get much information about what the kingdom does. Yeah, you just torture her. If it not were for him, you'd be torturing people. She was kind of extreme, though. She had no proof and she wanted to kill this guy, so. Of course. That sounds smart thing to do. Maybe you can raise my level cap. Yeah, they're training. Yeah. Yes, the future. Just like that. I mean, I get it that he used the aphrodisiac, but to say you love him is kind of stretching it. You just want his future. These people. So, like always, stuff happens. It was nice that Kearga tricked that shady merchant into buying a useless recipe because he needs literally Kearga's blood to do it, so he can't make any more medicine. So it was nice that he tricked him. But then, of course, you can have one episode without them raising the level cap. So he said it last episode. It's the future. So I'm guessing every episode will have more of that with different variations. So what are you gonna do? It's there, so I don't know. But beside all that, in the middle, there is a okay fight scene. I mean, it's not great, but for what the anime is and the budget it may have, like I said, it's an okay fight scene. Well, nothing else to comment. It is what it is. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. And people are gonna get angry. Either way, so if you like the video, leave a like, a comment if you want, and see you in the next one.